Today we're playing Guns of Icarus due to some download issues. And I set up this lobby Perilous Glen in, right? So I guess we'll see how we do. Alright, boys.
Yes.
I'm ready to go.
Alright.
Okay.
All joined as engineers. Okay.
Oh, so nobody's pilot class or gunner class?
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure we can all
Ooh, we're getting attacked already. Coming up on our left side.
I can't get it. I can't get this out of my...
out of your range? Oh,
nice,
got
job.
Him. Good job.
Nice.
There's a guy coming on our... on our bottom side. I'm trying to get down. We don't have any guns on the left side, sorry.
Nope, you gotta always keep it to the right.
Yep.
This is a ship.
There's only one gun and it's up top.
Yeah, there's a chopper.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Alright, the ship isn't that fast going down. He's almost down. Oh, one more shot.
Reloading.
Gotcha.
Oh,
all right. Beautiful.
Directly below us, Captain.
Roger that, Captain.
Right. For all engineers, we're all Captain.
Thank you. We got another ship coming up.
Oh, there we go. Okay, okay, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad. Alright, I'm coming. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I was pushing the wrong thing. Oh, there's a Corvette behind us. Did not see that one coming. Nope. Good job, good job.
They're on fire now.
Yeah. They're coming around. Ooh, you keep getting them, we're getting
almost
them.
Down.
Yep, going down. Shields are almost down. Kind of fast. Almost down. And be careful.
Yo. Now drop.
Drop, dropping, dropping, turning, turning to the right side. So bring all guns to bear. Dropping, dropping, dropping. Back. Gunner, right side.
What the heck? Oh, Eris, you're there. You didn't render in. Okay.
Oh, my bad.
I'm on front gunner, left side then.
Okay.
Alright, we're going backwards. Let's try to go forward, shall we? Whoa, boys, are you going down?
So close, reloading.
shit.
We're gonna
trying
hit.
To get a good shot. Okay, turning around as fast as I can. Right.
Watch out for the rocks.
Going down below.
Going down. Back down there.
All guns to bear. Oh, one more hit. I'm trying to go down with him. Got him. Good job.
And you gotta hit that golden red shit too.
Okay. I see that over there.
Yeah, yeah. It's like survivors or something like that. It's just need to destroy it, I believe. Okay. There we go.
Got him.
I don't think it's down yet.
Can you drop a little bit? Okay.
Ooh, enemy supply ship destroyed. Good job. Engines upgraded. Awesome.
Oh, cool.
Heading up top. We got a target to our left beyond the rocks.
Yep. Alright, we're all ready for repairs and everything. Is everything okay?
Yep, we're all good. I'm on it.
All right.
Everything's done, but I'm ready in case something happens.
Awesome.
Are you gonna try and clear it over top?
Yep.
Alright.
This is a pretty good pilot, I trust him.
Thank you. Alright.
Ooh, we look to have a pretty heavily armored ship coming right at us.
Going down, dropping speed. Get in the prime attack position.
That could be looking pretty thick over there.
Yeah.
I'll take this. Eris, you want to
yes.
be in the front rocket? We're gonna hit.
Oh,
yeah.
Yep. Sorry. At night, this is brutal.
Yeah, in your defense, I didn't even see
it
because
we were
right on top of it.
Yeah. Left side.
Looking...
To the left.
Okay.
Take it back now, y'all.
Two steps.
The rockets are slow to aim.
I know. But I think you have better range than me.
Oh my god!
Oh shit. That is tight.
Get our right side on the left side of that thing. Oh!
Okay. Yeehaw!
You see that light up the inside?
Yep. We are on fire. Hey, Cap, I think this AI guy deserves a promotion by the end of this.
He does, yes, definitely.
Yeah, I'll make him a chief engineer.
Yeah.
Just so we can set up a line. I'm giving it all to you, got that.
Turns out,
you
I'm on
the right side.
This side?
At the other side of the ship.
Okay, gotcha, gotcha. Oh, he's going down. Where are you
they
going, boy?
It's weak point on this side. You need to get on the other side.
Alright.
He's turning for us.
Mining operation down here.
Yep. Do we be pirates?
Yes.
Captain.
Yes.
Yeah. Beware of mines.
Oh. Oh, and rocks. And rocks.
Oh yeah, beware of rocks.
All right, trying to maneuver us. Alright, sorry, I'm trying to go forward.
Oh, we got another ship. Another ship to our aft.
Aft? Ooh, I see the frigate. Let's take out these mining people first.
right side of the machine.
Okay.
And the front guns.
Ow.
Ah.
Okay, there's something hitting my backside. Sorry.
Oh.
What's up?
I fell off the ship.
Don't worry, you'll come back and we'll suffer the ship. Just see the end of the world and then we'll let you back on the ship.
Okay.
We're in prime fucking position.
Also a fire.
Yeah.
But that's part of the job.
Yes. Awesome.
Okay, there is that dickhole of ship.
Right in front of us.
Get right in our sights.
Coming up on its undercarriage.
Where did
I go? Roger
that. Turn to the left.
Where do you think you're going, ship?
Yeah, there he is.
Pursue him.
That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to get this little bugger. Where do you think you're going? Don't you wanna die, eh?
Down.
Ooh, we almost got him. Good job.
He's down.
Beautiful. Oh.
Shall we look for survivors, Captain?
Yeah, if you want to, yeah.
Oh, we can,
Is that you?
Are you pushing any buttons, Rod?
Me? No.
Okay. Cause they got like a weird yellow fire coming out of them. But they're not on fire. Are you going emergency speed on these engines?
Sometimes I do, yes, because I want to get us out of harm's way.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay. Go up the thing. Smash the balloon.
All right. I don't see any of that supply ship filled with servers.
Target on our right side.
Yep. Going through to target.
I'll
get
to gunner. Kill 4 ships.
Alright, charge
up. I'm not seeing any.
I can't see anything, but I'm trying to go up as much as I can.
You are clear to forward.
Roger that. Thank you.
I'll try and stay where I am.
Oh, yeah, you are well above any obstacles that may be in this map. We are 2.1. All right, bringing her in nice and.
Some tall rocks to our. To our right there, Captain.
Ah. Aye.
Yeah, I just blew something out of the sky. I didn't see what it was.
We're gonna hit, Captain.
Yes. Captain, either go up or turn your left.
Hey. Oh, I'm gonna do both.
Alright. I marked a ship in the distance.
Here you go. You cleared it. We got a ship to the left.
Yes, all hands to deck, all hands to deck.
Alright, let's see if we can get back friendly, Sapa.
mining platform.
So we also got a Corvette.
Let's take care of this Corvette first.
Captain Seth.
Yes.
We're on fire, Captain.
I can see that, I'm sorry. Trying to get us in the prime position.
Oof. We are really on fire, Captain.
We should replace one of these guns with one of the rotary guns, like a top.
Ah, awesome.
Just
okay.
So we have a small fire, heavy fire, as well as a quick fire.
All right, mining outpost / base outpost on our left. Come on down.
Great shot at. Did you guys take out the ship already?
Yeah.
Yes, ship is down.
Okay.
He's trying to get us. Go shooting with the ship. Dog pilot. Good job.
Heck yeah.
Ooh, pilot level 2, son.
He deserves
it. He did amazing. Yep. He did. Wabi's
extra.
Oh, thank you for giving me a commendation. It's very nice. Ooh, skill unlocked. Redeem now. Heck yeah.
I'm sorry, but there is you. Okay.
All right, so you said ship? Why is it locked? Oh, really?
That must be a high level or something?
Yeah. Let me see. Locked until level 8. Yeah. I can change our some things here. Alright, so I can get I have incendiary rounds, I have burst rounds, grease rounds, put some more powder into the rounds, more magazines, a heavier clip, charged rounds. Some anti-fire heat thing. What would you guys like as my gunners?
I think if you did... Hey, what were the options?
So we have... Right now we have incendiary rounds. But I also have... I don't know, it just says Lochnar shot. It says gunners are always known to have a few screws loose. This experimental ammo may just prove it. I have burst rounds. I have greased rounds. I think it just lets you shoot faster. The smoke rounds. Does some things, the clip size, makes it so it goes faster.
We have 4 guns.
Yeah.
As it stands right now, the 2 are really good for, like, knocking down a shield and dealing damage, while the side 2 just deal a shit ton of damage.
True.
The smoke screen, the way that we've been going, like a smoke... round, I don't think we do very well with how we've been going.
Yeah.
Grease rounds also. What were the other one other than smoke and grease?
I think there's one that has, looks like a bomb. So, like, you'll have the bullets, I think, will maybe do more damage.
Yeah, change maybe one of the side guns to that one.
Oh, that was just on my character.
So yeah, that's your class loadout?
Yeah, that's my actual person. Yeah, if you go to profile and go to character,
yeah, so
then
that
you can change.
To
yeah.
You.
Oh, it only applies to me. Oh, so sorry. Okay.
Talking about the gunnery equipment?
I'm in the pilot. I was in the pilot one. It let me.
Okay. special ability is mechanized rebuild, which just instantaneously rebuilds all the components and repairs them over 30 seconds. It has a high cooldown though, and I'm not sure how to use it, but here we are.
Engine cool down thing that helps our engines. So. Switch up the game here for a second. I want to create another match. Alright, so we have assault, we have defense we can do, we have infiltration, search and destroy, intercept, blockade, and assault.
Maybe let's do assault.
Assault, okay. Are you alright with that, Eris?
Yeah, I think assault fits our playstyle better.
Yeah.
Because defending right. would be, I don't know how many ships would come to kill
yeah.
us.
Yeah. True. Alright, so same thing as last time. The password is game, and we're gonna do Hidden Temple, because I've never done that match. That map okay. before.
Does it show
me to press
B? Or not B, circle, sorry. What? You'll need to press circle to get out of that lobby you're currently in.
Okay, so I need to leave,
yep.
and then go back into Hidden Temple, and the password is game again?
Yep. Yep. There's Zix. There's Eris.
I updated my character a little bit.
Ooh, me too. I can't wait to see. Alright, starting the match. Alright, hold on, before we get going.
Where are you guys? Ah.
Oh, there you are.
Hey.
Do you like my, outfit?
I do. You like
Ooh,
mine?
Hey. I like yours very much.
Man,
looks
no
awesome.
No one will be looking dapper as hell.
So are you.
I mean, we're all wearing gas masks because the, air is poisonous, but, you know.
Yeah. It's fine. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. That person did not show the captain proper respect. I am sorry, Captain.
Jacqueline, that is okay. All right, everybody ready to go?
Yep.
Ready,
all right, all crew,
captain.
All crew.
Looks like we got a target to our right. There's a ship
yep.
nearby.
All right, bring in the ship down a little bit. I know there's a bunch of rocks, but. Going nice and steady. We got a ship coming up to our left. On our left side.
Don't think we're fighting range yet.
In my range, Captain.
Okay. Ship coming up. There we go. See you guys getting him. Beautiful. Don't like his fire. Alright, gonna turn better for us. Okay.
Loading, Cotton.
Sorry, we're under him. Boom!
Going down, Cotton.
Oh! We're going down?
Yeah, we're going down, Cotton.
Okay.
Let me finish it down.
Down again. Roger that. Moving to target, getting shot at, increasing speed.
Oh, right.
Hold on. I got a new thing.
Down the ship to our right, Captain. Heavily armored.
To our right. Oh, let's go take that out. Going as fast as these little things
if
can allow me.
If you pull out your spyglass, you can actually knock in the ships.
Hold on.
Directly below me, Cotton. I can't do it.
Ooh,
I see it. I'm turning around.
So our guns are up for you. Are they
ready? Yeah. Alright, trying to go down for a second. Alright, now he's coming up. We're kind of boxing them in here. Good.
Yep.
Alright.
To lean a little bit more to the left,
Cap. Roger that. Left it is. Good, sir. Boom! Boom! Chickalaka! Yeah! Alright, hold on. Need a backup.
Conducting minor repairs.
Roger that. Increasing full steam ahead to base. Taking shots. Taking fire.
I did not know who you were
talking about, and then I figured it out
immediately.
Beautiful. Okay, back it up.
Oh my god, the, So the AI has access to extended mag rounds.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been switching all the guns to extended mag.
Nice.
Okay, I might need to change my loadout
then
for that.
Oh, beautiful.
I already need to change my loadout for that.
Dead
to our left, Captain.
Oh. Roger that. A little Corvette. Think they can challenge us.
Oh,
shooting. Oh, someone's getting some really good shots. Good job, Eris. I see that. Okay. Oh, no, Corvette, you don't go. You don't go down and think you can just leave. He's almost down, sorry. Trying to get down with him. Beautiful.
Where did that supply ship go?
Target dead ahead, Captain.
Roger that. Are we all ready to go?
If so, I'm not seeing anything that needs immediately repaired. Somebody just shot at us.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, ship directly to our right.
Oh, I see that. All right, coming up as fast as I can. Giving her all she's got. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Oh, that was gorgeous. Woo! Yes, I did.
Anything that we need to repair from that high speed or so?
Literally everything that we got. We're doing okay, I think.
All right. Oh, we got little boys, little fighter planes.
Oh, we got planes.
Yeah,
oh,
we got actual
goodness.
Planes.
What?
I didn't see that, but yeah.
Those are in the game? Hey.
I didn't see that either, but
impressive.
I just. Yeah. All right, boys. Bringing her down. And.
Who said that right? There we go.
All guns to bear.
I look at that, Captain.
Roger that. I'll hold it here, steady as I'll give her.
Steady as you can.
Yep. Oh, beautiful.
Hurry down.
Hold on, need you back up. Beep, 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 beep. Another ship over here, but that's okay. Let's get this mining thing done. Bam! All right. Now we're getting. God, we're getting pelted. And
oh, we got heavily armored.
Yep. Going as fast as I can to get us out of harm's way. Oh, we got it.
Range on front guns.
Don't worry about anything. Yeah, I know. Keep the ship going.
Roger that.
Whoa, okay.
Okay, did you just randomly fall down too?
Maybe. Yes. It definitely didn't scare me. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, we're going into some fog. I repeat, we're going into some rain, some fog, some clouds. Larry.
There she goes.
Fire ship heading away from us to pursue, Cap.
I'm pursuing it. I'm not letting this girl get out of my sight.
To the left, Cap. It's going further away.
I know.
I think you're looking at different ships.
Okay.
That one came to its home base. I was like, oh, I need repair. I'm so bad.
Cap.
Yes. Oh, that's some rocks. Sorry.
It's all on fire. It's all
need to evacuate for a second?
Maybe.
Yep, okay. Alright, now they Run away as fast as I can. I'm sorry, I'm going as fast as I can.
Oh, I know!
Oh my god, are we still getting chased?
Yeah,
yes,
we are on fire. Everything is on fire.
Okay.
Everything is fixed now.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, we ready? Go back?
Let me get up top. Get on the
front. The ship is coming. Left side, left side. Going through the smoke again.
My loading heavy rounds.
Aim for your marker.
Roger that. Going really fast. Alright, on my mark. Go, go!
Get to our left, Captain. Our right, Captain. Gotta hit Captain.
Sorry, sorry. They just showed up. Alright. Let me. Oi. Not do this. Come on. Alright. Alright, head back up.
Got it. Okay. Changing position, Scott.
Roger that. Backing up. Good. Alrighty. Alright, turning around as best I can. Okay. Beautiful.
Let's see how far on these.
Getting attacked by fighters.
Be one more battery.
All right, let me
hear.
Probably on the other side.
Inside.
I don't see anything.
That thing? That one?
Recommend giving us some height gap.
Roger that, roger that.
Sneaking around to the other side of the structure.
Yep, that's right. Let me see my team, please.
11 seconds, returning to lobby.
All right, leave the lobby.
Okay.
All right, let's see. So we have the meridian, the prime meridian. All right, so I'm able to change stuff, apparently. So, do you like the Gatling gun?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Like one on the side of the ship somewhere?
Side of the ship somewhere? Okay, what about gun number 2 or gun number 3?
I don't know what that means.
Oh, sorry. So the gun number 3 is the is right now is a rocket carousel. The one to the left of the ship on the backside by near the engines. That's
okay.
Gun number 3. So that one currently right now is a rocket carousel. Do you want
okay.
that to be changed? We have a rocket launcher, we have a flak cannon. A Gatling gun, a flamethrower, light cannonade, so I think a cannon, rocket carousel, double-barreled mortar, field gun, a flare gun, or a harpoon gun?
Make that one a Gatling gun, please.
Okay. Or a 80s light cannon or a Phobius light mine launcher. Alright, so Gatling gun it is.
Yeah, at least for that.
Roger that.
Please.
So the one on the right side is a Gatling gun of the ship. The one on the left side is a double-barreled mortar up top on the left side. Is that all right? Or do you want to change it to a different gun?
Next, your call. Zix, you still here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Zix, what would you like? There's a field gun. So we have two machine guns who can do a lot of things. A field gun is a slow-firing gun, but it shoots powerful explosive rounds. I also have available a very long range one, if you would like that one. What was that, Zix?
Are you talking for the side guns?
Yeah. So up top on the right.
Oh, okay.
The right-handed
gun.
Yeah. The front gun to the right is a Gatling gun. The other one is a double-barreled mortar. I can change that to a lot of different things.
What can you change the double-barreled mortar to?
I can change it to a rocket launcher. I can change it to a flak cannon. That's medium to long range, just like a flak cannon. Fires explosive rounds. I can change it into a Gatling gun, a flamethrower, a cannon, field gun, so like artillery, a flare gun, a harpoon gun, or a light cannon, which is very long range, or a mine launcher, which is very short range.
The light cannon would be like that lightning gun, right?
This one just says a mid to long range armor melting weapon with arcing shots. A higher skilled gun that can be terrifying in the right hands. Arming time. No area of effect under 150 meters with default ammo. Ammo types that will reduce blah blah blah, but either reduced velocity or reduced aiming time. So this one says very long range. So it's only a magazine of 8, but it's very long. Or I can do something else.
I'm kind of leaning towards light gun personally, but what does everything else think?
Oh, which one? Sorry, what were you thinking for?
Light gun to replace the double barrel mortar.
Yeah, we can try that.
Okay, awesome. And the other gun, at the back of the ship on the right, the very back, is also a rocket carousel. And again, I can change that to any other type of weapon.
Try the double barrel mortar to that one.
Okay, double barrel mortar to that one.
That one usually takes a long time to turn, but as long as they're on the left side of the ship, it should be pretty good.
Beautiful, changes have been saved. All right. All right, let's see. Great match. Let's do... I've never done this one. All right, let's do same thing. Assault. And we're gonna do Scars of Luatessa. I don't know what it is, but let's do it. Seriously? What? Oh, it didn't save anything because I'm not level 8 yet. Zix?
I'm here.
Awesome. Hop it.
Okay, we're going in. What level are you, please?
What's up?
What level are you, Chris?
I think level 2.
Hello.
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 So, unfortunately, when we're in this game... Oh, we're getting shot at already?
Oh,
what?
Shit.
Sorry, no. Did somebody fire?
Oh, we're right outside of the stronghold, it looks like.
Okay, hold on.
Turn. Captain, we're falling fast.
I know. Okay. Are we all good?
At least so.
Okay. Can I change this for you? No? Okay. I can, but it's only for me. I don't know if that'll be good for you guys.
The
Lockman Garrett shot? Alright,
sorry. Is that what you're talking about? The Lockman
Garrett shot? Yeah, I was seeing if I could put it there, so. Okay, Zix, I am ready. Alright, are we ready?
I think so.
I hope so.
Okay. Coming in nice and low.
We do have an enemy to our right.
Yep, I see this one over here.
There was a ship.
Oh.
Yeah, there's probably still there.
Directly to the right, or to the left.
Left.
Left? Sorry.
Left. We got planes.
Yep. Oh, that should not be fun. All right, I'm making an executive decision. I'm going up.
Yep.
Do whatever you think needs done, Captain, and we can
do that.
Down.
Don't like that.
Oh, that was a lot.
Yep. Why can't I go up? Go up. Junk monkey. Go up. Okay. I guess they can't go over these mountains. Oh my gosh.
Let's try to reverse. We might have to do a frontal assault on that
thing. Yep. That's what I'm doing. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, you got rocks all the way to the back here.
Roger that. Guys on our right side. Nice. Beautiful. Oh. That is not feeling good. Trying to go up. Alright. What's up?
They found the right and the left stick.
Oh.
Because the right stick is your special.
Oh, that is weird. Oh, I have to be ready.
Get in the position.
Roger that.
We are breaching the gate.
Yep, breaching gate. All guns to bear. Yeah, that thing. Yeah, those things up top, but I just got knocked down, so. Give me a second. How does that happen where it just knocks us down like that?
I don't know.
You can't tell a clear thing to, like, lock on at.
I don't have that map.
Yeah,
there's a
triangle. You can see a map.
Not being. Alright.
I think one gun is offline now.
Yep. Ah!
Turn.
I'm trying!
Everything should be fixed for another 20 seconds.
Can you get the nose? Where are we going?
I'm trying to go steer away to go to the other side.
Yep.
Captain,
this way doesn't go anywhere.
What?
This doesn't go anywhere.
Oh, shit.
Make a full U-turn.
Oh god. Okay. My bad.
Continue straight.
You're...
I'm trying to start.
Don't you drift this mother.
Yeah.
Are you not turning left?
Try
oh, there's also a ship
there.
Over there. Can't do anything.
Can you make it over these mountains? Is that the only way through?
I don't know. Oh, there's a ship.
Yep.
Is that the break through the wall?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, we knocked out one gun. I think we knocked,
yeah.
Knocked out both guns.
Stupid cannons. Watch me.
Yep.
Yeah,
ship drop behind the rock.
I was like, where did it go? Because I could not see it. Decreasing speed, altitude, lowering.
Rock directly below us.
Yep.
I think we have to go through that
hole.
For some reason, we can't go over it. Either approach this with our left side facing.
Yep. Okay, that just...
I can't get a good angle.
I'm trying to get us up as close as I can. Ow, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt so much. Oh, God. Oh, I'm trying to increase altitude. Destroy two outposts, destroy the base. Okay, I'm gonna last another 10 seconds and then we can go to a different map and do something else if that's okay with you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, nope, we can't do anything. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, that was gonna be crazy. Ooh.
They also have a ship directly above us.
Well, I quit. All right. Can you guys get back in?
You don't drag us with you when you leave. We're just left.
Oh,
so
really?
Much.
Oh, yeah. So sorry. Okay, I'm coming back. Sorry. I thought it dragged you with me. Oh my gosh. I
also left the match.
All right. Zix, you can go ahead and leave the match.
Okay. coming back together. You were coming back.
Yeah, I thought it was doing the fix. Still here, so.
It does that thing where, like, we hit it and then it goes back to one. Where it locks onto us, we hit it, and then it goes back to not locked on.
Yeah, I don't know.
I did see that there is a small gap on the far left side.
Okay.
That could be nothing. It's right at the wall, so we would be like getting right into the line of fire.
None of us make a sink.
Oh, you're talking about like right up next to another turret.
Yeah. Our left side, right between the wall and the rock face, there looked to be a gap. It's up high. See where I'm seeing it?
Yeah, I see. Oh.
Don't worry about damage. I can mitigate most of it.
Yep. We got it. We got damage.
Oh god. I'm trying, but these shots just push me.
I know.
Hold on, if you're gonna allow me just to go. Can I? Yeah. Oh god. Oh, okay. Cool.
Oh, you
hit
that
ass
up to victory, my friend.
I did.
Now the guns are focused on us on this side, so I would say strategic runaway.
Yep, that's what I'm trying to
gather
ourselves. That's what I'm trying. Oh, I can't move.
Nothing's on fire yet.
Hold on, okay. Turning around. And shoo,
no,
like the wind. Alright, I'm trying to go as fast as I can.
Yeah, heading right for a thing. I shouldn't be out here. Oh no.
Oh. And then six was no more.
Six, you're gone?
Fell off the ship.
Oh, God. Oh no, six. Six,
he's
no.
Back now.
Oh God, I'm getting. Okay, I'm just gonna go over this and push it. Oh.
I'm
getting fucked so much.
I can't.
The whole fucking wall.
I can't. Okay, the wall's still shooting at us?
I think we have two more shooting at us.
Yeah.
Okay. We have a ship coming right at us.
Yep.
Stay to the back here, just point our nose towards it.
Ooh.
Don't get too close to that wall, or we're gonna be in more trouble. Side of this rock to our right, Captain.
Do that.
We have two cannons above us that's gonna take aim.
Let's see if I can thread the needle.
Hug the donkey, Captain.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Another cannon to our right.
Alright, face to our left.
Yep. Focus on this. Rock dead ahead, rock dead ahead.
Fire up top. turning it around.
That's what's on fire.
beautiful. Alright, looks to be a cannon there.
Yeah, we got a fly ship directly ahead of us.
Okay. I'm pausing so you can.
Hurry on.
So get that.
Do whatever makes sense.
Pursuit, Captain.
Roger that. Pursuing. Serpentine. But I'm fine with that.
Alright. Okay, so
how we doing, boys?
The Lockley Bear shell apparently overheats and breaks whatever gun is firing at him.
Oh.
Okay, it looks like right on the other side of this wall is our target.
Okay.
There looks to be a gap, directly to our right. We got cannons trained on us.
When do we not?
Push
the
engines
as hard as you can, they can take it.
Roger that.
Do you have an engine on fire?
No.
Any more?
Oh god, is this a wall of cannons?
Looks like it. Don't worry about it, we can make it.
Yep. Yeah. Oh god, it's pushing me down.
Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, we are on fire all over the place.
Nope, for her.
Sorry. Wow, this thing is fucking cool.
Oh gosh.
It's heavy.
Ah, I'm sorry, I can't even move, it's just hitting me so much.
It's okay, it's okay.
Trying the best I can.
Yeah, I don't even know if it's possible to get through this.
Alright, oh, I'm going as fast as the engines will allow! Oh god. Oh god, we're still going though. Fuck it.
Yeah,
oh god.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay, okay. Come on, 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 come on. Woohoo! Oh, oh my butt is flat.
Never underestimate the power of the moonshine.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, we overshot the thing that we didn't shoot.
Alright, we have a ship coming up to our left. It's down. Increasing altitude. Just gonna keep them in your guys' line of sight. Where are you going, you little? Sorry, he's just going up.
I have no idea where they're at.
He's above us to the left. Oh, he's almost there.
No, reloading. Hang on.
Got him.
There we go.
Beautiful.
The ammo I have, it only gives the, carousel rocket launchers, three shots.
Oh.
But they do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
It also leaves our guns out of commission too, unfortunately.
Alright, sorry, can I
hit some lines?
Apparently our captain was not careful of mines.
I was not that time, I'm sorry.
It's okay, we're immune to damage for a while.
Cannons are just effing up my day. Alright, sorry, trying to get us back on the right course, boys. Sorry, they're just...
They're fighting for
okay.
Us.
Yeah, I know.
They really don't want us in here.
No, they don't. That's alright.
That battery's down.
Alright, we're gonna hit the wall. There's nothing I can do about it. Oh, because they're just bouncing me all over the place. Oh, I'm in the base. Yes, I can, but I'm trying to get up.
We are in the water. I understand this is a ship, but I don't think it's that kind of ship.
It's okay, because this is a seaplane. Oh, God.
Oh, they are just...
Oh, God.
Ripping me. Ripping me apart.
We are just getting tossed about like a rag doll.
Uh-huh.
Ugh.
Bloody rag doll.
More guns.
Yeah. Alright, I'm bringing you over there. Oh, I'm trying to get down. I'm trying to go down. It's not letting me.
Gotcha,
there's incoming fighters. In front of us.
To the left, Cap.
To the left? Roger that.
Over this wall to the left. That's where our target is. I don't know if we can get over this wall.
Oh, we are sure gonna try, though, boy. Oh, yeah. It's supposed to be about like a solid monkey.
Let's see if you can run this trench.
Yeah.
We're gonna
hit.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah. There's nothing I can do.
I can do. Keep going. We're okay.
Sorry. Just stop firing at me. I just want to turn the ship. Just stop firing at me.
Yeah.
Trying to leave your airspace. Just stop firing. Warn the ship, please.
I know. It's propelling me forward, so I'm using my kerosene. Okay.
Make this clearing.
Gain some more altitude.
Hey, we made it.
Hey.
Oh god, cannons.
Cannon directly ahead of us and another ship. To the left. That ship's gonna come after us. Putting this shit on fire.
Yes.
Carry on your present course.
Roger that.
Ship directly below us.
Oh, nice job.
Here's the other one.
Okay. Ship.
Sorry, Cap. I I would no, never you're good, try you're good. And tell you what to do, Cap.
You're good, you're good.
I might as well realize that
you're
actually doing what I wanted, so I'm sorry for doubting you earlier.
No, you're good.
Yeah, I may have talked
myself
early, so...
Not to alarm you, but we are on fire everywhere.
Completely on fire, yes. I can see the flashing stuff inside of the screen.
Let me know if you need me to make an emergency getaway. I can get us away.
This base is almost down.
Mm-hmm.
The base is...
Third one's up there.
Ah, one right, last thing to destroy.
Can we get this ship, though?
Please, get this ship.
Alright.
Yeah. Up. We are starting to get a little annoying with all the flight drivers and
everything else. Point our nose to that ship. Oh, it's behind us. Okay. Sorry.
Yep. Swing us around. I can't aim anymore that way. You gotta turn.
I know. Oh god. Oh god, sorry, this cannon is...
Wait, what happened? These gas cannons are kind of a pain in the ass.
Yep. Oh, you wanna just sit there, huh? Yeah, how do you like that, you little... Yacht?
I think we will die before he does.
No, we
there on the things there. Oh, nice.
Thing is not doing any damage. I like it.
Doing some damage, it's going down very slowly. Oh, you almost got it, you almost got it. Yeah, gunner class would be better for the guns.
Up to you.
I mean,
you can
I don't
still operate the guns.
Okay.
I think gives you more options for like the more options for
I just don't know if I need to go through like another tutorial in order to unlock Gunner.
Oh, you should be able to pick it.
You should have already done that. I thought we did that last time.
No, I only did the engineer tutorial.
Okay. So yeah, I guess we're bound to engineer then.
Alrighty, we can, everybody can exit real quick.
Hang on, it's giving me some options.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually gonna BRB. I need to use the restroom.
Yes, me too.
Feel free to entertain chat or something.
I'll be right back. Can I go use the bathroom too?
Okay.
All right, boys and girls. How are we doing?
Pretty good.
Good. What's up? Oh. Alright, sorry, give me 1 second.
Try changing the ship, Frizz.
Yeah. Or the matches and stuff?
Oh, no. So if you go to ship.
Yeah.
Way at the bottom of the list here where it goes preset 1, preset 2, preset 3, edit.
Oh, yeah, other ships?
All the way at the bottom, other ships.
All right, hold on, yeah, let me see. Difficulty hard, okay, no, just cancel other ships. Okay, goldfish is hard, junker is easy.
But look how many guns it has.
5 guns. All right, hold on, I'm just seeing the other ones. Squid. Only has 3 guns, but it's hard. Galleon. Ooh, 6 guns. Intermediate. I think we can handle intermediate. I think we are good for the new ship. I changed the ship, so let me see. Let's go back to crit match, assault. Let's just do Paris Glen. All right, I'm gonna create the game again.
Okay.
All right. I don't think I can change the ship. Hold on, maybe I can. That one. That is 5. Hold on, I can change the ship. Give me a second, but I only have another. That one has 5. That one has a lot more weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Strike me. Whoops.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Alright, hold on. Let's do this.
Yes.
Our ship? Did you get us that ship?
Yep.
Okay, that's our ship. Okay.
Are we doing Rubius?
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, good lord.
She's a big one.
So pretty.
I
know. We need to find our way around.
Yeah.
Okay.
Trying to figure out where I ship
what
it from.
The... Ooh.
I think he likes it.
The big...
I think he likes it.
At least we have guns on both sides now.
Yeah.
We
so
also
all
have
the guns
a
guy are down here.
Alright, hold on. Let me...
All the guns are down here. I found the steering.
Where's the steering? Because I can't.
Way up top here.
Way up top? Okay.
Am I in my gunner outfit?
I don't know. It's a gunner outfit.
I'm still an engineer.
Oh my god. Yeah, I can't find the steering thing.
All
the
way
upstairs.
Where am I?
Upstairs.
Oh, you are? Oh, sorry. Oh my gosh. I feel so stupid. Alright!
Get him in range of me, Captain.
Roger that. That's what I'm doing.
Get me to the left. I'm on the left side.
Oh, he's gonna bounce the door. Bringing him up. Coming around, switching. Alright, coming down.
Jeez, I'm just sitting up here on
a nail gun. Alright. He's lowering altitude to match. Someone's getting him with a gun. I don't know which what you guys are doing, but beautiful. I'm lowering.
Beyond my range. I need you to keep me on one side. You need to keep me in range.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Trying the best I can. All right.
To the right. Yep, swing a little bit to the right.
Swing right.
Swing right.
Your other right.
Sorry. Okay. Alright.
Oh shoot, we found him down.
Nice. That got him. Whoop.
This thing is a fucking nail gun.
Yeah. Are we ready to go?
Yes.
By all means, Captain.
Roger that.
Directly ahead, Captain. Oh yeah. This is gonna be the problem with this. We have no front guns.
Oh, no
we
front
do
guns?
Have back guns, though.
Yes.
Yes.
Our back guns. Those ones are down.
Here, let me prepare that for you.
Okay.
We have a ship to the right. Heading down to the guns.
Okay. He's turning really fast on us.
I'm gonna
stop
the space with the other hand.
Swing left.
Okay, coming up. Good to know.
Keep him. Don't follow him. Don't follow him. Let him get past me.
Okay.
Okay.
That gun is just kicking butt.
Was me.
I'm firing some rockets.
This guy.
Oh, nice.
I'm also repairing the gun because I'm still using explosive rounds. And they do damage to us. Alright, swing right. Swing right.
Right?
No, nope.
Swinging right.
Back left.
Okay, swinging left. Oh, nice. Increasing altitude. All right, taking a second.
Yep. Reloading.
Okay, getting out of his way.
Back right. I can't.
Back right.
I can't.
Swinging right. Roger that. Roger that. Holding it steady. Ooh, good job, Aaron. Nice job. Nice job. Yes. Good job.
Nice teamwork, guys.
All right. Enemy base on our left side. Dropping altitude.
Yeah, I see. Out of my range. I can't move.
Okay.
Can't get anything from here.
Alright, going down.
This AI guy is just running himself ragged. Oh, so many things! Too many hinges in too many places! No front guns, you got to keep that thing to the left or to the right.
Alright, coming in on the left.
Or to the behind.
Or to the behind.
We have one gun behind.
Alright, hold on, there's just some rocks to my side, so... Alright, dropping us down.
That gun.
Oh, sorry, that was a rock. Sorry.
I can't.
Yeah, see if you get to the other side.
Okay, drop us here. I have it in my sights. I just can't go down.
I'm dropping us.
Reloading real quick. Keep us right here.
Okay.
gun is insane, but it takes forever to reload. But I love it.
It's kicking butt. Oh, oh, oh. Backing up, backing up. Scoot, 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 scoot.
That's your territory.
Oh, got him. Good job, good job. Yep, yep.
They have a ship directly ahead of us.
Yep. Alrighty, alrighty, hold on, coming back. Coming up on the left, right side. Might be in their little doorstep, but it's fine. Are we good? Down, roger that, going down. What's going on? Come on. Come on. Oh, these cannons are just pushing me back. Oh my gosh, mine, stop it. Yes, good job. Beautiful. All right, there's a ship behind us.
Yep, ship behind us and some rocks.
Yep. Good job, Six. Oh, we did run back up. Good job, AI. Good job, Six. Good job, Ace. Ooh, good job.
Yeah, that sounds really nice, isn't it?
I think they just bottomed out and exploded.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's stairs here. That's convenient.
Through the gap, another ship, and then we have another target.
Roger that.
Do you have a spyglass equipped?
I have binoculars.
Okay, because you can actually mark those targets.
How do I mark?
You look through your spyglass and then,
taking fire.
L2 and then R2 to mark it. Oh, hello.
Yes,
I was waving hello to the pilot. That's
how
close he was.
Swing right and drop.
Dropping.
Right.
Okay, he's below us, he's below us.
Yep.
He ran into some rocks. Almost done. Almost down. Yes! Beautiful. We all good?
Yeah.
Yes.
Everything ready? All right.
So good.
Backing up.
Ooh,
getting
one.
Shot at. Oh, from the little planes.
Okay. What?
Fortress thing ahead of us.
Yep.
Okay.
Ahead.
Okay, bringing her in nice and slow so we can get locked on. Going down. Down.
A little bit further. Swing to the right.
Swinging to the right, lowering altitude.
Right about there.
Sorry. They're deploying a lot of mines. Sorry. I'm doing the best I can. Alright. Ooh, I saw that rocket. Good job. Keep her steady, sorry. Ooh, the mining outpost is going down. I'm liking this. Good job. Yeah.
Batteries down behind. It's beyond our range with these guys.
Range. Okay. Backing up.
We got a heavily armored.
I see that.
Right behind us.
Yep. Yeah.
I would suggest full steam ahead.
Okay.
Maybe swing around. Oh, what's on fire?
Okay, just get there. Sorry, I'm getting us out of here. Okay. Alright, turning around. I need to go up. Sorry.
Also on fire. That's not good.
gonna snatch everybody in us.
Yeah. I need to increase or decrease?
Decrease.
Decrease, Roger that. Decrease, decrease, decrease. How's everything looking?
We're almost back. The bottom guy needs repaired, but what else is new?
Right, there's a enemy fortification right below us. Are we ready to go?
Hang on.
Okay. Roger that. Take time. Do whatever you need to do.
Okay.
Already?
Where are you? Okay, you're there, Cap.
Okay.
I think it's time. I christen this ship the Devil Bear.
Yes. Oh, we're getting fired at. Oh, battle stations. Bring it on our left side.
And
bring it on our left
deck.
Side.
And below deck.
Roger that. Increasing speed and altitude.
Ship is out of range on my end. Either need to go left or right with it.
Going left. Oh, beautiful! That was gorgeous! Oh! Alright. Okay, getting attacked from base. Decreasing altitude to attack base.
Which side, left or right?
Left side.
Need to go a little bit more down, Cap.
Yep. Trying to get into a good fighting spot. Going down, good job. I'll keep it here as much as I can.
Okay,
tiny little ships, but don't worry. Okay, backing up, backing up. Oh, beautiful. Oh, gorgeous.
See, you give the ship a better name than what it was, and now look at us. Oh.
Where is it?
Swing me around right.
Right? Okay, hold on.
Other right.
Hold on. Got it. Alright, hold on. Let's go catch this boy. Yeehaw, boys and girls, let's go. Have a little fun.
You're gonna have to swing left side to face it.
Let's try to get us alongside it.
Uh-huh. Woohoo! Burning, left side.
Grenade and firing. Oh, damage. Burn and firing.
You are shaking the entire ship.
Not much of a ship left.
Yeah.
They're going down? Yeah, decrease altitude.
Okay, roger that. Oh, beautiful. Engine upgrade engaged. Beautiful. Alright, what else we got? Ooh, look, there's a main base over there that needs attacking.
Yep.
Are we ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
I can.
Roger that. Course. Gaining altitude first. Alright, gaining as much altitude as I can.
I'm playing a dangerous game and I failed.
All right, full steam ahead.
Hey, Eris.
What's up?
You want to do Titanic?
I don't know how to do emotes in 4th or in emotes.
Look, Eris, you're flying.
Six, there's enemies. I don't remember this in Titanic!
Yeah, I know. You're the thing I do not remember in Titanic.
Dang, 3 kilometers away? That is so far. Uh-oh. Hey,
Captain?
Yes?
If you're here, who's steering the ship?
Yes!
Oh!
A little too fast.
Ooh, we hit.
Sorry. Alright, where is that one?
Swing it back to right side. There it is. Right and below us.
Alright.
Ooh.
Stop engines, decrease altitude.
NPC, you do not get my gun. go after, do you want to go after the ship first, or?
Ship.
Alright, you're gonna have to point the nose left.
Roger that, pointy nose left.
I missed everything because they decided to die. Dive down.
Okay.
Switching to explosive rounds.
Sorry.
Yeah,
I don't know what that was. Oh, they're just a bunch of vines. Of course.
Switching sides.
Okay, left side.
Not seeing it over. Oh, I see it. I'm pointing near it. You're gonna have to point the nose right. There we go. Ah! I fire and he dives.
Yep.
Oh, they're on fire down here. Hello.
Oh, coming up on the left side.
Oh. Hi.
Almost out.
How's it looking?
Pretty good. I broke the gun.
That's okay. Keep going down. A few more hits and he should be dead. One more.
Let him go.
Yes! Beautiful. Right in front of us.
We got planes coming in.
Yep, that's fine. Don't worry about them.
Which side are you going to? Okay.
Left side. Are the guns reaching, or do I need to get closer?
Swing the nose right.
Okay, sorry.
Bye. Left.
Sorry. One second. Alright, should be in a better position.
Can anyone see that alpha? I can't see that.
was pinned up against a rock, I couldn't move the gun. For some odd reason, I couldn't move the gun. The gun stuck. Ah, that's the reason why. Okay. Next location is, I don't know, I think, oh, we're right above it.
Yeah, it's not destroyed yet.
Yeah, I can't shoot it from here.
Decreasing, decreasing. Left?
We hit.
Oh,
we
I
got
see.
About.
Yep. I see where it is.
We need back right.
Ah, oh, beautiful. Oh, that gun does so much damage.
Wow,
it's great. Hold on, let me go around the other side. Might be easier. I think we're hitting like the casing of it.
Third target,
roger that.
Back on the other side, I think.
On the other side. Okay.
Let's just hate it when you have something over in your room. You have to make sure it wasn't anything too valuable.
What?
Don't you just hate it when your cat knocks something over in your room and you have to make sure it wasn't super valuable?
Yeah. We have a ship coming in.
I'd say let's give the space for a second.
Which side's the face on?
I think it's on the left side.
Left side, yep.
Oh, what? Something just hit me. Sorry. Alright, there's a back gun.
And I'm on the right side now. On that. Oh, it's directly behind us.
Yeah, but it's okay, I'm shooting.
Either swing right or left.
Alright, hold on. Get back. Alright, swing left.
One more. Dude. The gun broke while I was in it. You gotta repair it real quick.
Okay.
Zixina, to keep an eye on the blue stuff. You got it on it?
Okay, that's done.
Great job. Victory!
In an unfamiliar ship.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Ooh. I at level 3, son! Good job, everybody. That was great.
Yes. So good.
So awesome.
Yes. Unfortunately, that is all the time I have for today.
Okay.
Ooh.
Acceptable.
Yes, I will redeem. I got something.
Ooh, I got
new dyes. I also got something, too. I think I got a new skill.
Oh, yeah, I got a new dye. Awesome.
Anyway, that was fun playing with you guys. Guns of Icarus, really fun game. I am enjoying it quite a lot. I look forward to the next time we play this game. Anyway, that's going to be doing it for me tonight. I hope you guys had fun. I know how I did. And I hope you at home enjoyed watching this as well. If you liked what you see, feel free to hit that like button. It really only takes a mere moment out of your time to make our day. That being said, we'll catch you all in the next episode. Say bye, boys.
Bye.
Bye.
See you.
Bye-bye.
No, Eris?
God damn it. Bye-bye.
There we go.
Jeez, my mic is just doesn't want to say goodbye or hello or work.
You said hello just fine. It was just bye this time. Bye, everybody. Video out.
And that'll probably do it for the stream, too. Thank you for anybody who watched. And this far, if the audio's not fucked up, will be on the Live Odds YouTube channel if you want to check it out later. Bye-bye!
Hey.